I got ray tracing in GorillaTag.
What you're gonna need to do to get ray tracing is you're gonna have to go down to the coal and just fill up the volcano.
Once the map filled up with lava, your arm should be shining a little bit. And this is how.